Moulame Mohammed, a teacher in charge of the project, explains why it is important to impart such knowledge to students. Mohammed highlighted why the Green School project is viewed as a solution to global warming.
When you look at green grass, and you look at the trees, they are all green. First of all, we breathe oxygen from green trees. And for example, let's take a look. Animals feed on green grass, and after, even as we feed on the animals, so whatever is green is life.
Students have applauded their teachers and patrons for educating them on environment conservation and the dangers of climate change. They vowed to use the knowledge acquired to change their communities.
The Green School project has enabled us to know some of the disadvantages of pollution, plus also the advantages of having a green environment. Because in most cases, this green environment, it is the very one that helps us in the formation of rainfall that we normally receive within the region.
We as the young people who are still studying and who have gained some knowledge, we can also use this opportunity to teach the community members about how we can conserve our environment so that we can avoid environmental degradation.
Besides planting trees, students have also carried out community service by cleaning around Kalere Market in Kalangala Town Council.
I have gained a lot from this community work that we are from, whereby I've been in position to determine the areas of weakness within the community, whereby we've found some of the areas 40% poor, containing a poor sanitation.
Mulimu mulungi era bambi bebali nyo bebalire dalo kulanga basodo kuita katale cafe ne balongosa.
Kathy Kabashoke, a school head teacher, has appreciated the Vision Group for involving their school in Green Schools project. She explained how the community has benefited from this project.
Dear Vision Group, Bukede TV and newspaper Urban TV, thank you so much for being a part of this project. Thank you for showing what we are doing here, and we believe that in doing so, many schools are going to follow suit, not only the schools, even the viewers.
Schools where the project is implemented also engaged in debates concerning environmental conservation. Samuel Nkuba for the news.